Invar, thank you for the 2 months. Dana, thank you for the $5 tip. I appreciate that. Baylor with the $25 tip. Okay. Really?
I lost the game.
Okay, guys. Check what Scyther said. Scyther said Keck W. Wait, do I have an extra VIP slot? I don't have enough VIP slots. This is so cringe. All right, chat, who should we purge? Tell you what. Goodbye, Kiryu. You are now moderator. All right, what does Scyther say? And my dad says I can go to Cali. We may have 13 players confirmed. Guys, what if we were to just fly out Kiryu just to have like meme potential? There's a twist. The only downside is that my dad has to come. I mean, if needed, I offered to pay for his ticket because that's how bad I want to come. If needed, I think we can organize it. And we could have like a spectator couch of like MREX's brother and your dad. And be like, dude, this play was just insane. This was insane. What are your thoughts? We can figure it out. We can figure it out, okay? MREX brother, this game looks like complete shit. Dude, I'm actually so interested to talk to MREX brother. I really hope he comes. Because I want to ask him what it's like knowing that his brother is literally like the best player in the world in this game. That's incredible, dude. I want to know the backstory. I want to know his thoughts. I want to know what he was thinking. I want to know whether or not he thought it was a mistake. I need to... Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm gonna double S. You thought I was joking. Really? Bruh. Man! Guys, this
we fucking did it.
Is fucking
holy fuck.
Bullshit!
Oh yeah.
I was gonna say I got best act, and then Arison just—I just forgot Arison existed. I forgot he was a human on planet Earth. Okay, enjoy life, Bailey. Bye bye. Thank you, Bailey, for the $25 tip. Very epic.